You know, you might wonder why Florida State University is in Tallahassee and the state prison is in Stark. Well, that's because Stark got first choice.
Ha ha ha.